I got an email and I went online and filled out the application.
I saw the commercial on TV and I was like, Hoobastank? Okay.
I need an internship really bad. I'm like, okay, well, I'll just apply for everything.
And all you had to do was submit a 250-word essay of what your ideal career in the music business would be and why. And I was like, that's easy.
250-word essay followed by a 1-minute video essay, or was it 2 minutes? I can't remember. 2-minute video essay. Your favorite music video.
It's 10:35 in the morning, and we're driving to the video shoot for Same Direction, the first video shoot, which is going to be a sequel to The Reason. We're supposed to be there 10:30. It's 10:35. We're a little bit late. Concept of this video, it's a sequel to The Reason video, so it's a little bit more acting. We get to acting. And shit, I forgot the Jägermeister. Oh, fuck, dude, we got to get this video. We're going to the video. I think we're shooting in Chinatown right now, and we're doing the sequel to The Reason. This is the MasterCard commercial that everybody must have seen. There's like some interns and they're doing the video with us and Brett Simon, who did the Reason video. So we're all doing this video together. Make a right on College Street. And and I'm gonna piss and moan when I get there to these fucking interns. Get my coffee! Knock shit off the table and stuff.
Probably get a Jägermeister.
Yeah. Where do we go?
Cool, I was just gonna quickly walk through the day. The main, like, just to kind of give like the main feel, apart from just kicking ass in the performance, the main narrative kind of beat to that performance, are you guys getting some looks among the three of you, like, hey, this dude doesn't fit in, or hey, you know, if Kanye gets here in time, Kanye doesn't fit in, or you know, Billy, that kind of feel. And then with Doug, it's like the click, like the smile, like, yeah, this guy's rocking it.
We obviously needed to start at some point at the end of The Reason and kind of go with that.
We weren't trying to be Spike Jones. We weren't trying to be inspired. We just tried to come up with some of the best ideas that we could.
Anybody else want to call Joel and see if he wants to do that?
Who else could we call? I mean, Joel would be cool, but if we can get a couple other people too.
Yeah. I'm thinking like 2 to 4. You know, and just sort of, you know, we'll probably film like, you know, 3 or 4 and end up using in the edit.
So, hey, Marku, you're gonna try to contact Chester, right?
Yeah, and I'll try to take you 6, maybe he wants to do it too.
I'm down to it. Alright, I'll try to get in touch with Joel.
Alright. Alright, dude, I'm out. I gotta pump gas.
Alright, see you guys. Later. Alright.
Really excited
So you're auditioning?
We're auditioning a singer, because we haven't found a singer yet. We got a Chester from Linkin Park, you know.
I hope I get it.
I think he gets it. So we got Chester, we got Billy, Mr. Big Sexy, Billy Clark himself, and is Kanye doing it? Kanye West, anyone? Maybe Kanye West as well, so. I think we'll get the Asian guy instead, you know.
Slate's going in.
Ready?
Yeah. Slate's in and let's roll playback.
Actually, all the auditions, as you'll see in the video, there's parts where there are people auditioning for the lead singer of Hoobastank, and initially it was supposed to be just random characters just auditioning, but now there are celebrity cameos, which is actually really, really cool.
Are we ready?
It's really,
you gotta
judge it.
One more.
Playback. Rock.
So, how do you think you did?
Well, I am the best in the world, so I don't know if these guys are good enough for me.
I pulled pulled out every move I had in my arsenal. I think I might have got it.
Well, I hope so, because you could teach these guys a few things, you know, about style.
I brought all my fucking hats, but I can't even wear them. Whenever I step outside, somebody claims to see the light. Yeah! That's all you get. It's my favorite, man. Are you serious? I can't wear this. What do you know about this?
Style and moves.
That's what I was saying. And they don't understand, like...
They can't even play their instruments right.
No, I tell them that all the time.
I know.
And they can't do this.
They can't.
And I didn't even bust that one.
Dude.
Oh, you guys are lucky I didn't bust
Dude, if you did that, I would be out of a job.
Everybody would be out of a job.
It's too bad I got the part, though.
You didn't, though.
Yeah, I did. I got the job.
Where's Joel at? I know he didn't get it. I'll kill him.
I think he left.
We should find him.
Shame.
Yeah.
Joel so left bad. In shame.
What about that fourth guy that tried
out? Done, Audi. Job's mine.
Roll playback. Roll count.
Behind the cameras at the set of the Same Direction video with Mr. Kanye West here, who has agreed to come around and show some skills right after he eats.
Yeah, I'm just here to eat.
So, you know, we're going through the song, trying to figure out what's going on. So you're going to be auditioning for the band in this video.
Yes, as soon as I finish eating.
What do you think your chances are of getting the gig?
Well, everything I've done has worked up to this point, so... Figure if I could, this might work.
Right. If worst case scenario, we can have a dance off or something.
There'll be breakdance fighting.
Yeah. I we can battle that way all night long.
Okay, I'm gonna move to the side just a little bit, and you look so it's not too it's not too obvious.
All right, let's go then. Come on, guys, here we go.
Okay, that's nice. Wait, that's too obvious.
There's this fifth band member, Ted, who got kicked out of the band in fifth grade. Because of musical differences, and he's like a triangle player.
I'm Ted, the fifth member of Hoobastank that never made it.
And now he is resentful, and he has these fantasies of being back with the band.
Several years later, he's like 20-something, and he's still kind of imagining that he's with the band, who is now famous. So he makes these little dioramas in his garage of him with the band.
Just different scenes, fantasies of being in the band again.
The music video is kind of this conflation of three different realities: the reality of the diorama world, this real world, and then this fantasy world that is based on the diorama world.
This is what I look like as a tramp. You're gonna be
Basically, the set is really what took the most work. I mean, it looks like a high school musical play kind of thing.
She's making some really cool little lounge chairs, like out of matchboxes and stuff.
Well, I really got to stretch my creative ability with those matchboxes. I actually made two lounge chairs and one regular chair.
It's really cool now that we're in this stage, having developed the treatment, and then now we're shooting and doing B-rolls and stuff. The cameras are really weirding me out. Are they weirding you out, Rachel?
No. One of my favorite PA experiences last night was when Doug asked me to get his dinner and told me to pick out all the chicken for him. So that was a really priceless experience for me.
Wait, picking out the chicken as in he didn't want chicken in his dish?
No, as in he only wanted chicken in his dish. So pick out the onions, the cashews, the green beans, and everything else that was in there.
How come you didn't?
Oh, because I'm a PA and I have to please him.
Good answer.
And I'm gonna piss and moan when I get there to this fucking intern. Get my coffee! Knock shit off the table.
As you can see, we have the fake limousine here. This is actually a... Dennis...
This is actually Dennis Rodman's personal limo that we borrowed from him. Yeah, as you can see with the purple flames and everything. Come hither and look at the flames. That's a great flaming job. Super flaming. It's like my makeup right now. So it's really cool though. Dennis Rodman actually sat in there and probably had sex with many, many, many girls. And as you can see, this is my car. The reproductive replica of a car, of Dennis Rodman's car. With, you know, we got the bling-bling rims and stuff, and the flames, and...
And we're rolling. This is Chris from the band Hoobastank. We're here at the Same Direction video shoot with the Mad World video.
Explain your complete lack of actually doing stuff here.
You know what? I was trying to figure that out. I apprehended the director, Brett Simon, and I was asking him the same question. Why, when I was in bed with a girl before I came here, why I left that girl to come here and pick my ass and eat catering all day.
What are your future aspirations for this video shoot?
To be in it.
Okay. Are you one of the makeup artists?
Yeah, makeup artist. And your name is? Michelle.
So how many girls have you done so far?
Let's see, I think about eight.
Eight girls, wow. That's more than I have. Little history of this place. This place was actually where they shot I Love Lucy. So, yes, it's a very historical place. I Love Lucy was shot here with little Ricky. Lucy, I'm home! And stuff like that. Yeah, I Love Marcusi. I think one of my favorite shots of the movie, or the video, movie/video, is the pool shot coming up here. This is where all the lovely ladies that you've been seeing. They're going to be in bikinis and dancing around, kind of like a hip-hop video. But without the hip-hop. They did a damn fine job, those MasterCard people. Damn fine job. This is the bed that I performed on. It kind of looks like a creepy porn set. Creepy. Because it's porn. And obviously you can see the art department really went big on this with the matchsticks. I think they're little Nerf footballs on pieces of wood. Schmeet. Hey, have you, you want to schmeet somebody?
I'll you film them, I'll film.
You know what, Chris, all this time, I've really, really, really liked you.
Hey, Doug, give me that.
No, come here, I want to tell you how much I love you. No, seriously, Chris. Honestly, let me touch your nipples, please.
My nipples? Mine right now? Are you serious?
Yes. Oh, maybe some other time.
Okay.
You're good at playing the triangle, but the triangle is square. I think the triangle has a future.
You just don't fit in.
You're a good friend, but you're not a good friend to rock and roll.
Roll playback, roll camera. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beep.
I'm Tristan Johnson, and I'm and I'm 8 years old, and I'm playing Chris. I auditioned, and then like 5 days later, and they called on my mom's cell phone, and then I was so spunked when I got the job.
Okay, here I just want to make a point. Where did we find Mini Chris? Where are you right now?
I don't know. Makeup.
Who are you hanging out with?
No, turn around, dude. Oh.
Chicks.
You and I are very similar.
Do you like girls yet?
Yeah.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
Do you like girls or do you think they have cooties?
I like them.
They don't have cooties? I don't think they do either.
Hey, Doug, let's go for a walk. Come on. Come here.
You guys, don't speak your language because we want to be able to understand them.
Oh, I get it.
All right. So, Doug.
Yes.
How does it feel to be... the lead singer of a rock band?
Very good.
Now, what made you want to sing?
My older sister.
Really? Now, when you were writing The Reason, you know, who is that about?
I don't know.
Make it up.
The ground.
The ground. That's awesome, because that's what I heard, too. So, you know, is it weird everywhere you go having, like, screaming girls, like, chasing after you and stuff?
Yes.
It is? But you kind of like it, right?
Sort of.
Sort of? Why sort of?
I don't know.
Now, this is the burning question. Everyone wants to know, is there a girl in your life?
My mom, my two sisters, and my mom and my two sisters.
That's the perfect answer. Mom and two sisters. I agree. Good job, man. Thanks. You can eat your candy now.
Okay. Yeah, all right, little Chris. First off, who are you?
Tristan.
No.
Little Chris.
That's right. How's your childhood been so far? How's your life been up to this point? You think you've had a good upbringing, nice childhood?
Yes.
And anything that stands out in your memory, like what's happened to you so far that has been really exciting?
Having a girlfriend.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A rock star.
For real? Or are you just saying that because you're on the camera right now?
Rockstar.
Really?
What do you want to play?
Rock star or country singer? I don't know yet.
Or country singer?
I don't know yet.
Mom. Mom, rock stars have more fun. Country singers have more money.
There's half naked chicks everywhere, dude. Fuck!
I knew how it felt to be another one in need of someone to show the way. Until you saw a part of me that nobody else could see, and my life hasn't been the same.
I thought when I graduated high school, the cliques would end, you know? But there's cliques. It's us and them. Though we're like the geeks over here, and those are like the girls that like are that won't talk to us.
Everyone has to be hugged. Ready, go. 6:10.
In the hole?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
9 minutes. Come on. Counting down. Even people in the chairs. Two hugs and a handshake.
I think we got them all. And thanks for everybody for working on the shoot.
Everyone thinks they're right, and nobody thinks that there just might be more than one road to our final.
Somebody claims to see the light. It seems to me that all of us
claims to see the light. It seems to me that all of us have lost our patience. 'Cause everyone thinks they're right, and nobody thinks that there just might be more than one road to our final. Seems to me that all